Good evening and welcome to the November edition of the Niceville Valparaiso Chamber of Commerce Business Forum. We're here at the beautiful Maddie Kelly Performing Arts Center. And first up, we've got Lil Jennings, our ambassador chairman, and she's going to tell us a little bit about the holiday business after hours. Welcome, Lil.
Thank you, Dave. Yeah, we have the holiday business hours after hours coming up on December 8th at the Niceville Valparaiso Chamber, and it's located right across from Jim and Nick's in Niceville. This is a great holiday event. It's sponsored by the Ambassadors Group, hosted by the Ambassadors, and it's a fun time from all. It's from 5 to 6:30 on Thursday, December 8th, and we just want to invite everyone to come out.
And it's always a fun time. Of course, we've moved from our old location. We used to do it up there at the entrance to Niceville, and we moved down to the chamber now. But we're still going to have some great holiday music, aren't we?
It is festive. It's fun. Dan Kewen from Diamond DJ DJ Services, he always provides our music. He's done it for the last 5 years. And what a super, super volunteer and a great addition to festive holiday music.
Absolutely. Are there ways for local businesses to get involved if they'd like to?
Absolutely. Donating door prizes is a wonderful way to do that. You can drop them off at the chambers or call them 678-2323. It's a wonderful way to promote your business, and you'll also be listed in the Business Connection newsletter.
And of course, you and I have handled a door prize or two in our time, haven't we?
Just a few.
So a cautionary tale to those businesses who would like to donate door prizes, please make sure that they're a great reflection of your business.
Absolutely, and we will. We will appreciate everything, and the people that come, they have a great time, and they'll learn a little bit about your business and a great time to network.
And I understand this year we have a corporate sponsor.
We do. Keith Lamb from Edward Jones Investments, and he couldn't be here today, but this is the second year that he has sponsored this event, and we greatly appreciate his support and his staff.
Absolutely. I understand we have another special sponsor that's going to be at the eggnog table. Who's that?
That's a fun, fun group. Linda Dwyer, Bay Area Awards, Cheryl Kewen, Old Southland Title, and
Kathy Alley
from ERA American Realty. Those three have done it for the last several years, and they have a fun time for all and lots of eggnog and a lot of surprises.
And one of the greatest things about our holiday after hours is if somebody's just contemplating joining our chamber, this is a great place to come by and visit, and you'll get to meet a whole lot of great folks and have a wonderful event. We've got music, we've got door prizes, we've got libations, there's food, I would guess, too, huh?
Oh, yes, the food. Area chamber restaurants donate food, and it's a great way to get to know these restaurants and visit their business and sample their great food.
So who's invited to attend? Can just anybody come? Or
chamber members and their guests from the community are all invited.
And I have to say, if you don't have anyone that will act as your sponsor and you want to be my guest, please come out. Like I said, it's a great chance to meet the chamber and see all kinds of wonderful things that's going on in Niceville, Valparaiso. And what a better time than during the holidays. And I'm sure we'll have great weather, right?
It will be wonderful, wonderful weather. We order that, and we always have.
Well, as a Chamber of Commerce, we kind of have an in on that one, so we can
order. We will have great weather and great fun and great friends meeting together.
Now, this is not the kids' event where we're giving away gifts and prizes to the children. That's not what we're doing. This is about the adults, so make sure you come out and join us,
right.
And looking forward to it. And Diamond Dan, you said he's done that quite a few years for us, hasn't he?
Several years he's done it. This is like the fifth year that he's donated his services and really adds a lot to the event, and we appreciate his support.
And if you're a chamber member and you'd like to become more involved, of course, you can always get a hold of the chamber, 678-2323, and there's always more things that can be added to our event, aren't there?
There definitely is, and we just enjoy the participation of the community and want everyone to come out.
Absolutely. Tell me a little bit about the ambassadors, since you're the chairman of the ambassadors. They're probably the hardest working people in the Chamber of Commerce, aren't they?
The ambassadors basically are like the greeters of the chamber. They are usually the first people that you meet when you join the chamber, when you open your business. We do ribbon cuttings, and they're just there to help you out and guide you and welcome you at the breakfast, and a super group of people. I've been chair for the last 2 years, and this event will be my last event as chairperson.
Wow.
And I'll be moving on. I'll be on the board of directors, and someone else will carry on. But they're an awesome, awesome group of people.
Sometimes it's a little intimidating when folks want to join the ambassadors because they're afraid that they've got to go to every ribbon cutting and every single event. And that's not necessarily true. You've got to spread the wealth around, don't you?
Right. We participate in the business after hours and the holiday business after hours, which we host, and all the ribbon cuttings, and at the chamber breakfast. So whatever they can participate, however often, we're happy to have them.
I call you the hardest working group in the chamber, and I think that's probably real close to
true. I would say yes, but we are the fun group.
We are the social committee,
I would say. Yeah,
the face of the chamber. If there's ever a picture in anything, any kind of publication about our Chamber of Commerce, it's usually the ambassadors are in the background and wearing their festive colors.
In red. We're happy to have anyone that would like to join us. It's your great, great way to meet the new businesses and new business owners in the community.
You bring up a great point. If business owners and business to business is what you're about, the ambassadors are probably the great place for you to serve in the chamber because you get to go to all the ribbon cuttings and all the new businesses, don't you?
You do, and you're the first people they meet a lot of times when they come into the community and welcome them. Then you patronize their business, and it's a win-win situation.
But, of course, you have all kinds of duties when we do the coffees and those kind of things. Ambassadors play parts in all those.
The ambassadors help to make it run smoothly. We're kind of behind the scenes to make sure that everybody has what they need when they need it.
Coupon sales and ticket sales and this and that.
Oh, we do it all.
Pretty much.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. We do it all.
Well, we're looking forward to this business after hours. Again, remind us where and when this is going to be.
December 8th at the Chamber office right across from Jim and Nick. From 5 to 6:30, and we are still welcoming door prizes if you'll bring them by the chamber office.
Please do, and we look forward to seeing you all there. It's a great holiday event, a great way to kick the holidays off. Like I said, there'll be libations, there'll be great food and great music from Diamond Dan and his DJ services. So tune in and please stay with us. We've got some great folks coming up here, but we look forward to seeing you at the business after hours holiday event. Thank you, Lil.
Thank you, Dave.